Rhode Island's lead at two. Holloway has the shot clock at two. Heads to the basket, gets it off. And James takes the rebound off the glass. It would have been a violation. Alley-oop for Barrett to Ulmer. Oh, my!
That was, I tell you what, Tom, when he threw that ball, I said, oh, that thing's going over his head on the bounce. And he was flying up there.
And Jimmy Barrett comes up with a steal and a foul on the other end for Xavier. We've seen a couple of alley-oops, one for Xavier. This one, though, has a little more intensity for the Rams, and so does the Ryan Center.